Regal, Commissioner Regal has granted your request for a rematch. Tonight you get the WWF Champion, The Rock.
With all due respect, this has nothing to do with William Regal. This has everything to do with me getting what I deserve. I held the WWF title for almost 5 months. 5 months! That's longer than most marriages last here in LA. And for me not to get a rematch, it's not an oversight. It's not a mistake. It's a crime. It's a damn crime. And tonight, I take back what belongs to me. I take back my WWF title. And as an added bonus, absolutely free, I'll snap The Rock's ankle too. And there'll be nothing anyone can do.
What about The Rock's manager, Deborah? I mean, she's going to be at ringside with the champion.
What about Deborah? Nice looking woman, winning smile, great personality. But if she gets in my way, how do I put this? If she gets in my way, I just might have to take matters into my own hands.
What?